April 2nd, 1998.
If I were to switch up my sound tomorrow and just do something totally out of left field, or I did something more mainstream sounding or whatever, right? All my fans are gonna say that I sold out. What's really selling out? If you want to do that, but you're holding yourself back for your fan base, that is selling out.
I should have been a fucking cartoonist.